Yo, 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 what's good? We're dropping back in. Let's see what mission we got. I mean, I just heard him, but, you know, the Rubicon Waste. Awesome. Dang, they always start out off like this, man. It's crazy. Fuck, man, they're in a little bubble. Oh my lord. Thank you. Shit, man, I want to revive the dude. It's sick, bro. Shit is looking crazy. Dude, where the fuck am I supposed to be going in this big ass piece of shit? Oh my god, dude, are you fucking shitting me? Fucking shit. Oh shit, no wonder. Alright, man, so sorry about wasting all you guys' time. I've never driven a map, so I don't particularly know fuck to go. Guessing now somewhere through here. Ew, that shit is crazy. No, I really don't know which way to go. The fuck is going on? This is fucking crazy. I know you guys watch this shit. Probably already walked through all of it. It's really not entertaining to you. But it's really cool to me. Because I haven't done these maps yet in the story mode. So, okay, so there's obviously there's this fucking tank, which has mad fucking energy, I'm sure. And we're supposed to just destroy this shit. But, none of us have real specific heavy weapons. You know what I'm saying? So, how... First off, what the fuck is the crazy ass blinking noise? It's gotta be my sparrow, Jesus. That's what we have to do. Oh damn, I have a vehicle cooldown? We have to go back and get him. Ouch. Jeez. Alright, man, so yeah, we killed that big ass tank, man. That shit was kinda whack. I don't know what these dudes are doing. They just keep kinda driving around me for the most part. But I got this thing. And I'm hoping that I get to keep on with it. Kinda some F-Zero looking pilot thing going on. I don't know what those dudes are doing. But, I don't really care too much. Valley of the Kings. Yeah. Yeah, man, give me one of them cards. Awesome. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Am I supposed to go this way? I feel like I am. Fuck, man, where the fuck are they? Down there? Oh, bro. Fuck, do I not know where to go, man? Dude, this must be annoying as shit to watch. Oh, here we go. Thank you.
Let commanders of Allah know there's one less problem on Mars.
Valus Ta'ark has finally been defeated in the Cabal Command Delta Wavelength. But in the darkness rising, more fleets will come and new
units. Yo, man, so I got some extra shit.
Be ready to face them all.
God damn. Got the network keys. I couldn't understand that boss. I mean, he was like some cowboy looking robot dude. You got me on that shit? No idea. But a lot of families at war in this game, I take it. Jesus Lord. What the fuck? Alright, guys. So let's just look at the further stats. That was Cerberus. Cerberus V3. And, yeah, man, these guys just blew me out the water, man. But, that was a cool map, nonetheless. Hope you guys enjoy watching, and, keep watching, please. Seriously.